the distant echo. Our faraway voices brought in faraway trains to take them home to the ones that they love and who love them forever. The day's dirty steps repeat my own and reflect my thoughts. Cold and uninviting, partially naked, except for coffee wrappers and this morning's papers. Mr. Jones got run down, headlines are dead from sorrow. They tell of tomorrow, nightmare of the rampage, hammering down in the temptation of midnight. Oh, fumble for change, pull out the queen, smiling, beguiling. I put in the money, I pull out a plum behind me. Whispers in the shadows, rough blazing voices, hating, waiting. Hey boy, they shout, have you got any money? And I say, have a little money and a takeaway curry. I'm on the way home to my wife. She'll be lining up the cutlery, you know she's expecting me. Polishing the glasses and pulling out the cork. I'm down in the temptation of midnight. Oh, first felt a fist and then a kick. I could now smell their breath. They smelt of pods and wormwood scrubs. The druid and right-wing meetings, my life swam around me. It took a look at it down me in its own existence. The smell of brown leather, it blended in with the weather as it filled my eyes, his nose and mouth and mouth till my senses couldn't see. He'll speak any longer. I'm down in the troop station at midnight. Oh, I said I was down in the troop station at midnight. And a British rail poster read, having a white day, a cheap holiday, I do it today. And I glanced back at my life and I thought about my wife as they took the keys and still think it's me. I'm down in the temptation of midnight. The wine will be flat and the curry's gone cold. I'm down in the temptation of midnight. Oh,